Well.
Mohammed.
Oh, oh well. You should have a peasant box. It's not that bad. Oh jeez, this is actually really bad. God fucking damn these controls, I swear to Christ. Like, I'm not doing this on purpose. Oh, thank God. Don't you know, Carnage? That's a tactic from, like, the mines. Oh, shh. God damn it, this Yeti. Oh, nope, 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 nope. Yeah, the Yeti was invisible, that's the whole point. And it's ironic that, like, they're invisible to the invisible Yeti. God damn it, this is actually pretty tough. I don't know. God damn it. I'm not gonna rage quit, don't worry, I got this.
Gaia?
Just don't worry about the right analog stick. Allah, please stop this bad guy from attacking me. Allah, please. I'm trying, Carnage. I'm trying to, like, call all the gods to see what works. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh yeah, she's definitely gonna die.
A few moments later.
Well. Oh, jeez. Can I just get the fuck out? Oh. Yo, look at this boss battle. I didn't do anything of the sort. Oh man, I should ban you for that, John. The only time you're 100% right. This is like a weird boss battle. I have like a Katamari. Oh, she's knocked out already. This Katamari Damashii motherfucker. Get wrecked. What up, though? Oh. Naya, please. What the fuck? Oh wait, never mind, he's dead. My bad. Wow, Carnage, fuck you. Why are you spoiled? How dare you? Ugh. Yeah, man, this is way too depressing. I don't think I could do this. Oh yeah. Oh man. Yeah, I'm just gonna sit here for a little bit.